Mathew University was started 4 years ago.
The sole purpose of connecting with the community. Over the last years, our tech community has grown from 12 guys to almost 120. This is a very marvelous growth, which TDG Mathew University is proud. We hope to grow these numbers over the years and get more developers to join us and learn from us.
This is such an awesome community, a great place to be.
It helps to foster a constant learning environment. The event's so professional, so many people in one place, super intensive, super interactive. The energy is just fantastic.
During this event, we'll be talking about big data, storage, services, and tell you why Google.
In our GDG community, we also have the women tech makers.
We have many ladies in our campus, but still they are not coming for events. So we started Women Tech Makers. It's also a community under the Google branch, and it's basically focused on the women. So we are trying to bring women back, and we've realized through the few sessions that we've had, women, the ladies in the campus are interested in tech. We have various code labs, HTML5. PHP, and we're still calling upon more ladies to join us in tech because tech is very awesome.
GCP Next Nyeri, will you be there?
GCP Next Nyeri, tutakuwa.
We'll be there.
Tutakuwa.
GCP Next Nyeri, will you be there?
Nitakuwa.
Nitakuwa.
Tutakuwa.
Je, utakuwa.
GCP Extended Nyeri 2016.
Come on, come all, come friends, come for one. Check of not making it yet. Woo!
Next year.
Ich werde dort sein.
Tutakuwa.
Next year.